I'm Soledad O'Brien, and as we've been putting together this conversation on who is an American and what does it mean to be an American, it has me thinking about my own childhood. My parents were both foreigners to this country, my mom from Cuba, my dad from Australia. My mom was black, my dad was white. They both passed away about a year and a half ago. And really, conversations about being an American for me started with this idea that you're probably really not one, that you're not quite one, you're not really exactly one of us, you don't exactly belong here. Sometimes even people would say, go back to where you're from, which is, I'm from Long Island, so happy to go back to Long Island. So I think for a lot of people of color, or people whose parents are from other countries, the conversation about being an American is one of not quite enough, and exclusion, and not really ever being able to be included no matter what you try to do. And I think that's informed a lot of the work that I've done. I've tried to tell a lot of American stories. We have more stories to share with you as we examine our history as Americans and how it impacts our daily lives and struggles. It's all part of our matter-of-fact listening tour. It's called To Be an American: Identity, Race, and Justice. Please join us as we explore the ideas and beliefs that have the power to bring us together or tear us apart.